Hello everyone, welcome again to my channel. Today I'd like to talk about the introduction of a new budget smartphone of Blackview. It's the A90. It comes in a very stylish design. It had its world premiere at AliExpress official store on May 12. At the time of making this video, there is a promo on Blackview's official store on AliExpress. If you use the code on the site, at the checkout you can buy it for around 100 euro. What is a very good price for this very nice phone? I will tell you about it more later on. Here are some specs. The phone comes with the MediaTek Helio P60. It has 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage. It comes with a Sony IMX363 12 MP rear camera. It has a 4280 mAh battery, 6.39-inch display, and it comes with Android 11. I'm going to talk more about the Android. The phone comes with Doke OS 2.0, based on Android 11. This operating system is more friendly interaction, has smarter control and smoother operation. The phone comes standard in two beautiful colors. We have the Midnight Black and the Gradient Blue. As you see on the website, they add already extra colors. When you use this code at checkout, you will see your price is around 100 euro. At last, Blackview will launch a new brand called Oskal, with cost-effective products. The first product will be released in June. I hope you like this video. If you do like, please like and subscribe. And I'm going to order this one also, and I will make a video of it. I put some links under the video where to buy the A90, the brand new Tab 9, or the AirBuds 3. Thank you for watching, and I see you again in one of my next videos. Bye bye.